Hello to everyone. To everyone come from every part of the world, and thank you for your visiting. Today's video is a very, very special one, and I have to confess first that today's video will not be too long because all the content I have written on my posting, the prediction for this month, November, I have posted out. So you can see those content I have written on my page. You know that, so that is not an article as well, actually. So, but I think that is enough for you to just read it out, so to comprehend something that is you can just think about the world, the issue and the topic from the news to the academy that is discussing present time. So I'm sorry, I just talking something that's too big, but I think you can just realize this month is a very important month for all the people. So, and I just invite a very special planet. You can see the very adorable mysteries story on my page. So, but this video, I want to just claim the one thing is that you have to notice once is this November just the beginning, and I want the running road can just continue lasting for more at least 1 year. So this November is a very important month because this is just the beginning. So I just write so much in my posting, the prediction. So I have to say something that I have discovered very, very interesting is that the Sun and the Mercury has conjunction on the Sagittarius, and the Saturn and the Jupiter is just coming into the Aquarius, and the Uranus on the Taurus. So I think it is very, very curious. So we just going into an era that is just a claim and just a seeing and a roar to the world. This is the time we have to notice one thing. If the scientific and the advanced academy not going out and forward to all the people, have to notice this is a very important issue and topic and a vital I don't know how to explain that. So we have to face one thing is that this is too much crisis on the world we have to face and encounter. That is very, very serious. So the first step we have to notice one is the leader of the nation. The leader, you know, in Taiwan is the president, in some countries the chairman, maybe in Europe, we have to notice another very important part is that they have the royal family. The royal family have some authority that connect with the Congress, the political system. So the first step we have to notice. Who is leader, is lead to the nation and to control all the executation all over the country, and this is very important. So we have to just to settle down all the very important skeleton of the country. So the government, the leader is very important. So the United States, the American, to the Europe and to the Africa and the Asia and the Australia. So this is very important. So we have to notice this state. But you will be very curious. I just see the chart. I couldn't find any clue that you just talking about. Where is the emperor and the king? And you say that the president on the chart. I have to say one thing is that could you see that the sun and the Mercury on the Sagittarius and the Jupiter's on the Aquarius and the Saturn in the Aquarius, and the angle is the 90. Don't be afraid that. So that is another very important angle. So this is a very good time we can talking about the king, the emperor, the leader of the nation. So if you just prepare all the things, so you can just expand all the plan that you want, but you have to under the government and the country's control. The country's preparation for all the fields and for all the weight, for all the size that just offer to the citizen, for all the people. So this is very important. So another one thing that I want to convey is that this month we could just go with that I have confessed on my posting article. So this video, I want to know one thing is that the leader of the nation is very important. And if your country have loyal family, the real emperor that is connected with your political system, you have to open your ear and eye. So this is another very important part, you know that. So that is very, very easily to understand. So this month, I hope this leader, this emperor and the president of the world could just expand out. So could just start to pay for all the things they want to claim to the world. So if this is time, then we have to notice one thing, what is the world's voice. We have to stand and state the place you are, and to see these big people, the famous, the character, the very important character, what they are just directed to. So that is a very important point. You have to know that. So, okay, this is today's video. So I don't want to say too much. So if you want to listen to more, maybe next month, I have more time. We can just talk about more and the chanting more to make you feel very cheerful and satisfied. So today's video is just the end. So I don't have other idea that I want to convey. So I hope you people could have a very good days, and hope every day that you have a very good spirit to have your life, your school, your job, your family, and your love. Remember that that is your energy, what you could just launch your power to your life, that is just the enjoy the life. So okay, this is today's video. Hope you people could have a very enjoy life. Okay, bye bye.